What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Bowman Draft Jumbo Baseball just sold out. 8-box case break. Pikachu team's number 6. Remember, all cards ship. Find 3 prospect autographs per box. There we go. Let's open up this case. Bowman Draft Jumbo. Rip open a couple boxes at a time. Thank you. All right, let's rip one more box, and then we'll go through the first four. There. Oh, actually, this pack's supposed to go with that box. Or that part of the pack, so we can keep it similar. And this one will go here. Alright, perfect. So there we go. Let's go with the first four boxes here. And we'll probably skip all these paper base here towards the end of every box. And we'll quickly go through it. There's Elijah Green. There's only a couple of top loader players that we're looking out for. First auto is Nate Firman. Rafaela, Trey Sweeney. And then Hunter Patterson to 75. Kevner for the Giants. Paper. Mikey Romero. A nice little Elijah Green, just a base, but we'll take that. Nationals, Peter Elias. Thank you. All right, let's quickly skim through this paper base. All right. All right, next box. Again, we'll do the same thing. We'll worry about the paper base later. Cole Young, paper. Harrington for Pittsburgh. And Brooks Lee. It's like 1-2 per case. That's a nice one there. Steven Zoback to $199. What up, Rex? I did, Rex. It was fun, man. Hope you had a good Christmas. And Chase DeLauder to $4.99 for the Guardians. Green, Jay Allen, and then Christopher Pacchiola. Trez Gonzalez. Skim through the paper base. pull out any of those three prospects we're looking for. Jackson Holliday and Elijah Green are usually right next to each other. Landon Sims, Justin Boyd, and nice David McCabe. /99 green for the Braves. Fourth rounder. Bittison. Michael Kennedy. And then Cutter Coffee. Kamar Rocker for Texas. Karen with that one. And we had a Eli De La Cruz to 75. There we go. Go through this paper base again, pull out those three. There's that. All right, next box. Hanson, and then Henry Mendez. Yasir, Mercedes. Trey Lipscomb. And Hunter Pattinson /$4.99 for the Royals. Color match paper green of Oakland A's Henry Bolts. And nice Jackson Holliday refractor. Jonathan Mejia. Meade and Drake Baldwin, gold first for Atlanta, going to Jason K. Third round pick. And then a Curtis Meade green for the Rays. Let's go through this paper base. Thank you. right, guys. So there you go. Here's the first autos there from the first case, or first half of the case, I should say. Put that there. We'll leave that there. All right, let's continue on then. Next four. Alright, and then I have a little bit of orders. Looks like for Bowman Draft, it looks like from 30, already 18 left. Nice. So, let's keep it coming. So, again, guys, after this break, nothing else is sold out. But I have time for, you know, another 5-star. I have time for a super jumbo 2-box break, hit parade, flawless, or even some soccer. But like I said, you know, depending on what you guys are feeling tonight. Alrighty, guys. And we got an Elijah Green. Look at that. /99 for the Washington Nationals. That's going to Peter Elias. Very nice hit right there, buddy. And then we got Jonathan Mejia there. Pintar. Campbell, Guardians, Mayer, so this is all the base right here, this is the last stack here to go through for the first box. Put more base there. Savino. Jolea. And a purple Nate Furman for the Cleveland Guardians going to Ryan L. /250. Fourth round pick. All right, sweet. Three more boxes to go, guys. We got Chandler Simpson. We got Sheldon Polanco. And we got Blake Burkhalter for the Atlanta Braves. Jason K. Peyton. And there we go. How about little Jackson Holliday? So far we've gotten two of the top three prospects. But just been base, but who cares, right? Still Jackson Holliday. Your number one overall pick there. Orioles is Matthew. Los Santos and Judd Fabian to 71. And we got Eric Brown. All right, two more boxes left. Dalton rushing. And Tyler Locklear, class of 2022 for the Mariners. Going to Peter, number to 250. Jimmy Crooks. Victor Acosta. Cutter Coffee. Second round pick. Melendez. Orange Sweeney and McCabe. All right, guys. Let me quickly just top all these last couple autos. And then we're at the final box, guys. All right, guys, last box here. Zovac. Bittison. That's number to 250. Green Speckle. And then Henry Williams for the Padres. Peoples with that one. Third rounder. Salas. And that's Khalil Watson for Miami too. Adam Last Ball Mojo. Shalen Polanco. Jacob Miller. And nice Elijah Green. Redemption. And Noah Schultz to $4.99 for Chicago. Tamara Johnson. All right, let's go through the paper before we show the last auto, just in case it's a nicer one. All right, here we go. Last hit of the break. Prospect autograph of Brooks Lee for the Minnesota Twins. Just going to Peter. All right, guys. Just like that, there it is. Brooks Lee, Schultz, Williams, Elijah Green, Kasich, Elijah Green, Otto, Zoback, DeLauder, Bacchiola, McCabe, Kennedy, Coffey, Lipscomb, Pattinson, Gold, Baldwin, Furman, Pattinson, Black, Elijah Green, Otto, or two Elijah Green autographs, it looks like. Campbell, Furman, Burkhalter, Jackson Holliday, Fabian, Locklear, Coffey, and McCabe. So there you go, guys. And of course, a ton of numbered cards as well. Right here, right? And the next four, and then there's some more from the first four, including all the first of those three bigger prospects. So appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Next one's in the store.